It was at this moment Jackson knew. He fucked up.
An emergency medical team rushes to Brian's
fucking
side.
Right in the pussy.
The crowd waits silently to find out just how badly he's hurt. Look again. Brian accelerates down the 65-foot runway at top speed, but he oversteps the springboard, causing him to slam chest first into the 350-pound vaulting horse.
Turn down for what?